And new tonight, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers is leading a new habitat restoration project. It's at the Starved Rock Pool of the Illinois River. Illinois U.S. Senator Dick Durbin attended that groundbreaking today. It will help modernize Illinois locks and dams and help protect fish and vegetation. The project is expected to wrap up in October.